Have you ever wondered what lies behind the mask of a snow golem? Or a pumpkin head, whatever you call it. You're about to find out. There we go. Wow.